really important specimen, because on the left is specimen number two. And specimen number two is a right femur. So it's this bone right here from the right side. And on the right-hand side is specimen 21, also a right femur from a bigger individual. So now you have two individuals. It's not one skeleton lying there. We now have multiple individuals. So this was exciting, and this got tweeted out, that we have multiple hominids down there in the chamber. And meanwhile, more work was being done and more fossils kept pouring out of the chamber. Only a couple of days after the expedition started, we had reached 100 fossils. Now, you may not think that that's a lot of fossils, but on the screen right now is an image of a very famous fossil site called Olduvai Gorge. And Olduvai Gorge has been excavated since the 1930s. Most of the really important work that was done there was done by the Leakeys in the 1960s and into the 1970s. Work is still being done at Olduvai Gorge. And right now, the number, total number of hominid fossils from Olduvai Gorge is about 100. So in 70 years of work, about 100 human fossils have been found at one of the most famous fossil sites on Earth. And in just 4 days, 100 fossils had already emerged from the Dinaliti chamber at the Rising Star Cave System. And then we're told that they hit the fossil jackpot. Soon there are 500 fossils. And the anatomy tent is working like crazy to categorize these fossils, identify these fossils, label these fossils, get them safely into little containers, get them into safes. Soon there needed to be a second safe brought in to keep these fossils nice and safe as they were being pulled out of the ground. And meanwhile, the underground astronauts kept working and kept working and kept finding fossils. They were digging and hitting fossil after fossil after fossil after fossil, and they were all from early humans. They weren't finding antelopes. They weren't finding warthogs or giraffes or elephants or monkeys. It was only from early humans. By the time they finished, they were able to collect and catalog over 1,000 fossils. And I love the last image that they took. This is the last image they took from down there in the Rising Star Chamber, or the Dinaliti Chamber. That's a femur sticking out of the ground. That's a jaw. Those are teeth. These are pieces of ribs. There are foot bones and hand bones in here. They left a lot down there. There are still tons of fossils down there in the chamber as we speak. At some point, you have to stop and say, 1,000's enough. Let's figure out what these things actually are.